All my life, I've been trying to grab hold of what am I?
Hello, to meet a friend of mine, Mr. Michael DeBar.
Michael DeBar, Michael DeBar.
Oh, Michael DeBar.
He's a bit like an Arthurian character in that way, that one day they come out of the forest and the mist and they're just there and nobody knows where they really came from.
He's from show business.
He's the essential rock star.
He's a wonderful actor.
I've been using my vibe as currency since I was 8 years old. My father was extremely wealthy until he spent it all and went to jail. I was raised by my mother's friends, strippers essentially.
Michael ran into fantasy.
DeBar's on television tonight, we're all going to sit around and we're going to watch him.
The fact that he was in The Sir with Love was just cool no matter how you cut it.
I don't want to do that, I want to be that. So I had to reinvent a new guy. So I did.
You see, Michael is that. He is a rock star. He is a force to be reckoned with.
He was outrageous and sexy and smart, really smart.
Pamela, the queen of the groupies, I fell in love. 3 weeks married to somebody else.
I was very aware from an early age that they weren't just regular people.
I loved her so much that I wanted to do whatever was necessary, but of course I couldn't.
He would disappear with Jimmy Page for days too. And I was just like, oh.
We've been through a lot. A lot of it I don't remember.
Yeah, we're the keepers of the truth. We're the children of the Renaissance.
You can learn how to sing and you can learn how to act. But learning how to be famous is a hands-on deal.
I've done Alf, for Christ's sake. I've acted with a goddamn sock, and I've played Live Aid.
He's a showman.
He's a poet.
He's a philosopher.
Sometimes you think, well, who is the real Michael? And it's kind of a redundant question.
All that matters is
right here, right now, man.
And I happen to believe that's true.